Ruth here, and here is series 2, part 1. So, to be honest, I can't remember. I'm pretty sure I said part 2 will be in 7 parts. I can't remember how many I divided it into, but pack-wise. So I'll just do 5 packs, and we'll see what's left. Can't count anymore, so here is the lovely box. Series 2. Very cute. Very shiny, really. Nice, is it cute? Let's look at the chibi cards. The tip of the MDZS shiny stickers. If you can hear my stomach, excuse me, I'm hungry. That's not good, I'm trying to get it. And there are the, I guess, something I can't read. I can't read anything. Very lovely. Show what the QR code is for. No idea. Maybe the card brand's website, maybe? Which is this. Kaya, is it? I'm not sure. Anyway, it is so shiny. The graphic is very nice. So, these are some clan symbols there, and this is the, I guess, deity, or at least his clan symbol thing. Anyway, so I don't want to, mess it up, because I can, see if I can put it somewhere. So, as you know, this minus one was opened in the what's it called? Collector's album thing. Opening video. Yeah, that's the word. Let's just put it right here. Scissors, so I can snip these. It's much faster opening it. I make sure it's actually open. It's pretty nice. So those are So that's all just disappear. So which way is it going to be? It's supposed to be this way. Right. Okay, so we have you see what trials? I'm pretty sure that's Goosey as well. But like the paint here is beautiful. Oh, and this is what the back looks like if you hadn't realized from before. So this is, I can read, so I'm kind of ignoring the back. Ooh, it's a holographic. Oh, this scene! It was funny scene. Yeah, maybe some tricks. I'm not sure you need to look at it. Okay, so look at the back. So this is the back for this one. And it's this way. And I keep it there. So that's that. Very lovely. And just leave. Look at the And this one is blue. Oh, that's nice. That's the same picture as on the cover. Very lovely. This one is a little rabbit. So cute. That's the back. Blue suit. Okay, what do I put there? I should have taken it out. I'm going to go to the previous ones. Yes, it goes in a perfect fit. Then I put them the super good cards. And just this normal haul I put me. It's nice that there's two holographic cards. These ones, I believe, I put. Where is it? Nice if they're all in one direction. So it's easier to know which way to sleeve them up. I'm guessing it's in this way. Anyway. So that's one. Yes. Going back to this first. No. I'm just thinking something wrong. Possibly. Who's ever won something? It's probably a discussion conference? Some kind, maybe? That's pretty. And a repeat. So, put repeats over here. That's shiny. Version new music. And on the back. And this card. Oh, yay! We got Len Suzuki. I like to pronounce that. Anyway, very lovely. And obviously, do some color. So, let me just put these in this sleeve. It's nice if there's more colors in this. But I haven't come across a shitty card yet. Let me show you. Following some up there. Just need to this way. Yes. Oh, variation two. Finish out that whole thing. Okay, so here we have Shin. Maybe Molds. I don't know. Fashion conference? Is this like a something to do with a gym maybe? I don't know, it's that color. Hmm. Cute scene. And It's been a long time. Since it's not a fox. Do I yell, maybe? I don't know. I mean, it's kind of like a thinking, scheming face, isn't it? So I'm making it. It's nice. Jim. Clams and then. Paperings, talismans. It wasn't a pink color, did it? I don't remember it. Anyway, that was the Emperor's smile on it. And cute little bunny. That's so cute. Now on the back is this. Can't read that. Wait. So we sort of have a little family, just in like a proper full length relationship. Okay, last pack for this part. Let's get if I root out the doubles right here, I don't have to go through all of it again. That's definitely a double. So let's see. Only the flute and the bottom and top edges are holographic, I guess, maybe. And also this bit too. So, unless I just can't see. Maybe slide holographic. Oh, on the hip band too. Maybe slightly in the background. I don't really show that though, unless I'm just not looking at it in the ground. Background. It's not characters. Okay. And that's it. And yeah, it's one of the gems. I'm gonna give up on the name here. Yeah. I just don't know anymore. Yeah, apart from one, four of them are either radiation or missionary radiation, which is nice, since those two are my favorite characters. But I have to admit, it's very nice that I got these, because this character, I don't have any from series one. I think he was in series one, but I don't have anything of him. So that's very nice. I want to at least get at least one of every character, you know? Anyway, so that's all from this part one. So thank you for watching. Let's have more little provocations over.